Welcome back to Ween Innovation. Today we will making aluminium air battery, a simple and fascinating project that generate electricity using aluminium air and some household items. Let's make it. You will need for this project aluminium foil, activated carbon, a piece of cloth, LED light to test the battery, and wires. First, let's prepare the aluminium sheet. Cut it and fold into a rectangular shape. Next, we need our air cathode. For this, we will use activated carbon to help with the oxygen reaction. First of all, place the activated carbon on the cloth. Attach a wire in it and fold the cloth properly. Now let's assemble our aluminium air battery. We will put the wire in aluminium foil and place it on the top of the activated carbon. Now we will fix it with the help of tape. Now take distilled water in a glass and mix some caustic soda in it. Now we will put our battery in a plastic bag. With the help of injection, we will put water into activated carbon. Now we will test our battery. Check its output with a multimeter. It's generating 1.6 volts. Now we will put a LED bulb in it and see. I hope you enjoyed this DIY project. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more amazing projects.